Hi, this is Gabriela Ortiz for the Stata YouTube channel. I'd like to show you some new features in Stata 16 for creating reproducible reports. In Stata 16, you can create complete Word, Excel, PDF, and HTML documents that include formatted text, as well as summary statistics, regression results, and graphs produced by Stata. Stata's commands for creating reports come in two varieties. First, we have the dynamic document commands, which create text files, HTML files, and Word documents that incorporate the full output from Stata commands. When working with these commands, you can use the markdown text formatting language to customize the look of your report. Second, we have the putdocx, putpdf, and putExcel suites. These commands create Word documents, PDFs, and Excel files that insert results from Stata commands into formatted text and tables in your document. You can create reproducible reports with any of these commands. By using the version command in your do files or the DD version tag in your text files, you can recreate your report in any future version of Stata. The documents you create can also be dynamic. Simply update your data and rerun your commands. Your Stata results and reports will automatically be updated. The new features in Stata 16 make it easy to create reports in a variety of formats. For example, the dyndoc and markdown commands now create Word documents, so you can easily incorporate full Stata output and graphs with markdown formatted text to create customized Word documents. And when creating Word documents with the putdocx suite, you can now include headers, footers, and page numbers. You can also write large blocks of text more easily. Additionally, we introduce new commands for converting HTML documents to Word documents and converting Word documents to PDF files. I'll demonstrate how you can use the reporting commands to create a report in these different formats. To create a report with one of the dynamic document commands, we first write a text file that includes Stata code and the text to be written in the document. We use dynamic tags to process Stata code and embed the resulting Stata output in a text file, HTML file, or a Word document. We can modify the output by using attributes with the dynamic tags. For example, we can embed the Stata output while suppressing the command. When we combine these dynamic tags with markdown formatted text, we can create nicely formatted reports in HTML or Word. To demonstrate, I'll create a report on high blood pressure in which I'll include output from a logistic regression and a graph of the expected probabilities created with margins plot. Here's the text file with Stata dynamic tags and markdown formatted text. At the top of the text file, I specified the minimum version required to convert the text file. This allows me to reproduce my report in future versions of Stata. I also included the header text file, which contains HTML code used to format the document. The equal signs denote the title of the report, and the double pound sign denotes the section headings. The DDDo dynamic tag executes the Stata commands, and the quietly attribute suppresses the output from web use and margins. To create a report in HTML format, I'll simply type dyndoc, followed by the text file name. This creates the file dyndoc.html. And here you see the resulting document. New in Stata 16, I can specify the docx option to create this report as a Word document. So I'll reissue my command using this option. This creates the dyndoc.docx file. And here you see the resulting document. I can create a similar document with the putdocx suite. For example, I have the following do file with putdocx commands. Note that I specified the version at the top, which allows me to create the same report in any future versions of Stata. Here you'll see that there are specialized putdocx commands for exporting text, tables, and images. I can run this do file to create report1.docx. Here is the resulting document. The putdocx suite provides another approach to creating Word documents. With this suite, you can incorporate results from Stata commands instead of the direct output. You can organize your document into different sections, each with their own formatting, and append multiple files. You can also interact Stata's features with Word's features. In Stata 16, you can also add a header or footer with page numbers. For example, this do file creates a modified version of report1.docx, complete with a header, page numbers, and a formatted table of regression results. Once I run this do file, report2.docx will be created. Here you see the resulting document with a header and page numbers. We can also create reports in the PDF format. For example, I've modified the previous docx1 do file, replacing putdocx with putpdf and making other minor edits. Same as with putdocx, we have specialized commands for exporting text, tables, and images. Once I run this do file, report.pdf will be created. Here you see the resulting PDF document. With the putpdf suite, we can customize this report by setting the page margins for the document, as well as the margin size for the table we exported. We can also modify the size of the graph and divide the document into sections with different layouts. The last thing I'd like to show you is how we can create the blood pressure report in the Excel format. I have the following do file with putExcel commands. Here, we specify the cell where we want to export each result, and we use the same eTable syntax that we did earlier to export the table of estimation results. Once I run this do file, the Excel file will be created. Here is the resulting Excel file. We can further customize this document by formatting the statistics, modifying the column labels, changing the alignment of the font, and more. In this modified do file, we specify a different font type and size, mainly to address the long labels for the interaction terms, and we format the estimation results to have two decimal places. Running this do file creates the following Excel file. And here is the modified Excel file. So this is how you can create Word, Excel, PDF, and HTML documents that include formatted text, summary statistics, regression results, and graphs produced by Stata. If you would like to learn more about Stata's reporting features, you can download the manual from our website at stata.com. Thank you for watching.